Hello everyone, welcome to Design Goridham. I am Shelly. Today I am going to show you the easiest way to model this chair in AutoCAD. And during the process, I will give you tips and tricks through which the whole process of 3D modeling in AutoCAD is going to be easy for you. So make sure you stick to this video till the end. Now this chair can be modeled into three parts: frame, armrest, seat and back. Let's do it step by step. I have already opened a new drawing with the units set as architectural. Let's change the view to isometric. Turn on ortho mode and adjust the OSNAP settings as mine. This is really important step. We will use line command to draw the frame of chair. Though this chair can be made with other methods as well, but I'm going to show you the simplest method. Now start drawing lines as I am drawing on my screen, keeping the size of the chair as per the standards. You can keep the values same as mine. I am using line command as it will allow us to draw lines in all the three axes at the same time. Otherwise, if I take a polyline, I would have stuck only with the X and Y axes. Tilt this line a little bit as this is going to be our chair back. Continue drawing the remaining part. Use the copy command to copy this geometry to create another side of the chair. This is the basic frame. We will be doing some modifications in it later. Now let's create the armrest using the same steps. Now create some layers and assign them appropriately. Creating layers is an important step as this is going to give you flexibility in creating your 3D model properly and accurately. Now make the seat and back layer current and draw the shape. I am going to use a rectangle and line tool to do the same. You can resize the rectangle using grips. And you must join the line so that you can extrude it properly later. Now turn this layer off. Make frame layer current. Now we will use fillet to smoothen the bends in this frame. You can use the same values for fillet radius as mine. Turn on the other layers if needed. Turning the layer on and off makes modeling easier to control. Turn off armrest layer. Create a circle of 1 inch diameter. Make a copy of it. Use join command to connect the whole frame. This is a very important step for converting any 2D geometry into 3D. The geometry has to be closed and single entity in order for it to be converted into a 3D solid properly. Most of the time, this is the main issue while doing 3D modeling. I have already uploaded many videos related to the basics of 3D modeling. You can find them through the link in the card above or in the description below. Now repeat the steps for armrest. You sweep command to sweep circles on the frame. Turn on seat and back layer. Use extrude command to give thickness. Use fillet to soften the edges. Change visual style to realistic. So this is the final piece. Hope you find it easy. Try it, and if you face any difficulty, you can write in the comment section. I will try to solve it. You can apply material to make it look even more realistic. If you don't know how to apply material in AutoCAD, you can watch the tutorials. You can find the link in the description box. If you like the video and want to see more, don't forget to hit the like button and also subscribe to the channel and hit the notification bell icon so that you won't miss any notification about my upcoming videos. Thanks a lot for watching.